The devil. I mean, that may not be fair, but I've always said on this program he can't be the devil because he looks like him, and everybody knows the devil's going to look like Marilyn Monroe. By the way, he is Stephen Castevetz in Rosemary's Baby. He is the warlock that lives upstairs at the Dakota. I mean, I'm sorry, that's who he is, and you're right, he does have a lot to say, just like Stephen Castevetz. I know